Welcome students, in unit 2 we will study about sports and nutrition. Now let us move to our today's topic. Today we will discuss about balanced diet and nutrition. Our body requires the right kind of fuel from food in order to perform at its best. The right kind of food is known as diet. A diet is which contains carbohydrates, protein, fats, minerals, and vitamins. What is the balanced diet? A balanced diet is that diet which contains all nutrients, macro and micro, like carbohydrates, fat, proteins, vitamins, minerals, etc., in correct proportion for efficient working of the body. A balanced diet is important because the body needs proper nutrition to work effectively. It leads to a good physical and mental health. It helps in proper growth of the body. It increases the capacity to work. It increases the ability to fight or resist against disease. What is nutrition? Nutrition means getting the right amount of nutrients from food by a living organism for his or her bodily function, like maintenance, growth, metabolism, repair, and replacement of tissues. There are two types of nutrients: macronutrients and micronutrients. Macronutrients are required in large quantities, and the main function of these nutrients is to provide energy in the body. They are major constituents of our diet. Macronutrients include carbohydrate, protein, fat, and water. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates provide the energy required by our body, which keeps it going throughout the day. All carbohydrates, including sugar, contain three elements: carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. There are two main types of carbohydrates: simple and complex. Simple carbohydrates, these are sweet in taste. They are soluble in water and crystalline in nature. The simple carbohydrates are glucose, sucrose, maltose, and lactose. Complex carbohydrates, these are not sweet in taste, insoluble in water, and they are not crystalline. The complex carbohydrates are starch, glycogen, and cellulose. Proteins. Proteins are required for the growth and repairs in the living beings. It is important for health and physical activity. It helps to maintain tissues such as muscles and do necessary repairs in our body. The function of proteins are to form new tissues, repair the damaged tissues, transport oxygen and nutrients, make antibodies, and used by the body to create blood, muscles, nails, skin, hair, and tissues in internal organs. Water. Human beings can survive without food for several weeks, but they cannot survive without water. About 70% of our body weight is water. Water plays a vital role in our body. The last constituent is fats. Fats play an important role in our diet and one designed to fuel exercise. A single gram of dietary fat is equal to 9 calories. Fat also provide the energy required by our body. Fats protect our delicate organs and help to insulate our body against disease such as cold. There are three main types of fats: saturated fats, polyunsaturated fats, or monounsaturated fats. Saturated fats, a type of fat containing a high proportion of fatty acid. These are high cholesterol fats, and their intake increase the chance of heart disease. These fats are found in fast foods, pastries, and biscuits. Polyunsaturated fat, Unsaturated refers to the fact that the molecules contain less than the maximum amount of hydrogen. This fat helps in lowering the cholesterol level in the blood. These are slightly better than monounsaturated fat. Monounsaturated fat, these fats also help in lowering the cholesterol level in the blood.